Okay, so, hey Rob.
So this is tonight's haul from our new survey of this amazing private lake within Dublin City Centre. And you can see, it's not too bad. Look at those beautiful animals.
Gorgeous.
All kind of all age groups here. You've got young males, first timers probably breeding. You've got young females and you've got the big frilly adult males that are really out. So you can see that this pond is, it's absolutely like it's this is a very dynamic system, a very healthy system.
Unusual to see in the city centre?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Like a population this big that's completely surrounded by concrete is like, it's something special. And even though it's a private location, like at least we know that the people do value and appreciate it. So
great to see.
It's great to see. It's great for us. It's great for the people that look after the site. You know, it's also a testament to appropriate management. So
happy days.
Look at this. Absolutely amazing. How can you not love them?
I know. Let's let them go. Off to Rome there. Now, do not spill them. You got the GoPro. We're trying to get some GoPro footage of them going back into the water as well when we're at it. Off you go, boys and girls. Excellent. Well done, lads. Brilliant. Job done.